Dave Schultz has become an author and a successful one. His book, The Hammer, Confessions of a Hockey Enforcer, soon to go to its fifth printing. Among the topics Schultz discusses in his book is the transition he went through from a junior hockey player who didn't fight to a professional who did virtually nothing but.
I realized that the player that does a lot of fighting gets as much recognition as the player who scores a lot of goals. And there's always been that need for an enforcer. And so all of a sudden, everyone started expecting it from me. I realized if I really, again, mentally prepared for the fighting, I could do all right. And so it just carried on from there, and it was the rewards that I was getting, okay, from the money, recognition, and all the rest of it that kept me going. And I locked myself in my own mind that this is the only way I could play.
Since his retirement, Dave Schultz has, surprisingly, and some might suggest hypocritically, gone full circle in his attitude towards hockey violence. The man who once earned his living with his fists now says there's too much fighting, too much violence. It has to be stopped.
Yes, there is. I think there's too much fighting. I think there doesn't even have to be fighting. I think players can control those frustrations. They say it's a safety valve. To me, it's the contrary. It becomes an approach to the game. It did for me. It does for a lot of players.
Does that ever play in your mind that perhaps you were a bad example to a lot of youngsters in the United States and Canada, that they emulated Dave Schultz, became fighters themselves?
Sure. It's true. They did. I wasn't the only one by any means.
But you were the most publicized one.
I was glorified, and that's what I consider a problem. Again, contradicting what I did and eating up to publicity I got, saying, easy for me to say now after I've taken what it gave me. Well, yeah, it gave me some money and it gave me a lot of recognition, but it also did a lot of damage to me as a person. It wasn't that much fun.